have located that which may be this world's last hope. Now, I entrust it to you.
The scepter!
The scepter of Trodane! Careful with that! It's full of hocus pocus! Don't touch it!
There is no cause for alarm. The scepter no longer harbors Rapthorn's soul. Now it holds only the souls of the seven sages. Over the passage of its long history, the truth behind this scepter has been lost. In the beginning, it was crafted by the hands of the seven sages under my instruction. And they gave it a name. They called it the Godbird Scepter. You will need it if you are to break the dark shield around Rapthorn. Only when it is broken will he become vulnerable. Only then can you fight him. I will fly you to his location. The Lord of Darkness will engage you in mortal combat. But you must endure his attacks as you pray for the power of the scepter. When the four of you pray for its power in unison, one by one, you will summon the souls of the sages to unlock the power of the orbs. I can give you no more advice. Do you understand what you must do when you face the Lord of Darkness? Then we cannot afford to delay this battle any longer. Are you ready? You must fight him now. Take the scepter.
My beloved kin, we sages have done all that we can. Now our dear world, our future, lies in your hands. Protect it well. We will be watching you. Farewell, my beloved kin. Farewell, Imperia.
Meddling pests, how much more of my time will you waste? You will rot in hell for breaking my shield of darkness. But first, you will taste the true might of my flesh and blood. You shall taste the terror eternal. Even death shall offer you no respite.